Alex, what were you doing?
What is this supposed
to
do?
Alex, what the fuck?
Dickhead.
Did you take the door?
Wait, no.
Which door did he take?
I got the door back. It's okay. And the stairs. I don't know. He just, like, did random, like... Oh, you fucker! He took part of the... He just, like, knocked random blocks off for some reason.
Alex, what are you doing?
The fuck out.
He does whatever.
Why are you talking shit right now? I'm trying to make my
bed.
You want
to take it out in the battle cage?
Oh.
Do you want to get out in the invitation?
Can you put one of my signs right after I put the sign up?
Dan's is invitational.
I wasn't even done typing it, you jerk.
Fighter cage.
Look at this. I don't want to be next to you guys, though.
Why not? We're all sleeping like a big happy family.
It won't be coordinated. The real estate will go down.
What?
The value.
What value of what? We haven't even built our house yet.
Hold on a second.
The value of the land.
Hold on a second.
Oh, my goodness. Alexander.
I don't need this, this peasantier layout here.
Yeah. Oh, man, you're really sprucing that up. I like those.
Okay,
Alex, those look good.
This is my nightstand.
I got it. Got it.
Okay, you got the coordinates.
I got the coordinates now. I will come back when I am fit and able.
Sun's going down. Hurry up.
Oh, fuck's sake.
So we can sleep.
I'm not going to be able to sleep, okay? Actually, I can. I'm pretty far away, but I can sleep.
Oh. Can you?
Well, yeah. If everyone wants to
go
to sleep.
I can make a bed.
Jameis?
How the hell am I supposed to sleep down below.
I can TP out. I kind of need to be TP'd out anyway.
What are you doing, Alex?
Got a lot of stuff.
Alex!
I'm making my bed.
You're making like a... What? Alex, please. What in the world are you doing? You're making... This is an eyesore.
He made a separator.
This is an eyesore.
Watch out. Hold on.
You're an eyesore right here. Don't hit me.
Making him like a four-poster bed here. Except he put a crafting bench right next to it.
Do you know who I am?
There you go.
Not a skilled real estate-er, like you say.
Oh, no. Another fucking mushroom biome.
Hey, give me back my bed.
Ooh, those are the best.
Those are pretty good. I've heard
good
things.
Give me my bed, Jordan.
What?
Took my bed.
Sorry. I threw it down over here.
It's more like a coffin now, but...
Yeah, what are you doing right now?
I was caging you off.
Why?
I thought you wanted to be separated.
I guess.
Yeah, look, you can be like Dracula.
I don't think you can put that there, though, because
there's... Well, you put the slabs down. Take the slabs off.
No.
Why do you want to be elevated onto a slab? You still can't put it on the slab.
Yeah, that's stupid.
You can't even do that.
I don't even know why you wanted that in the first place. Now let me, like, raise this up.
Why are you
here.
Doing this for me right now?
Because you obviously clearly wanted to help me out with my battle cage and fuck it up a little bit, so I'm fucking up your bed.
Yeah, but you're not doing it right.
Oh, making it look nice isn't fucking it up?
No.
Oh, look at that. I slid right out when I tried to sleep in it.
Ew.
What the hell?
It's a very slick bed, Alex.
What are you
saying? Oh, fuck, ow! And you get hurt when you get out of it.
What is happening? This is like,
I don't know what Dan is doing.
I thought James was going to make a bed. Like, I thought we were going to all try to sleep.
No, he said Seamus was already out, so, like, I can't fucking make a bed. I'm fucking venturing out still.
Seamus said he wanted to TP out.
Yeah, I could TP out.
He said he wanted to TP out.
By all means, do it.
Oh, man.
Do it.
TP out.
Do it.
Hurry up, Seamus. Don't TP to me.
Seamus, TP to
me. TP to me.
I don't even know what you're thinking.
You'll TP right into my bed.
Mm.
Oh, wait.
Eh. There it is right there.
Oh.
Well.
Landed right on top of you.
Ooh. I have hit a nice patch of land.
Jordan.
Crash.
Oh, yeah. Where are you?
I'm laying the foundation.
So nice.
Jordan, get over here.
1 second.
Yeah. Jeez, that is a big ass wooden whatever that is that you're laying the foundations for.
Oh, it's our mansion.
Got my bed. I'm going into bed.
Hey,
we're all
bed,
here.
It's okay.
I'm in the bed.
Lay down.
I'm in my
Alex.
Lay down.
What have you? What is this?
It's a sarcophagus.
Are you kidding me right now?
Hey, get out of here.
No one's gonna hear you scream, Alexander.
This is my master bed right now.
I'm gonna murder you.
What are you doing?
Get in the fucking bed.
Sorry, Dan's not in bed.
I'm waiting for everybody else to get in bed.
I'm in.
Oh, Alex is not in bed now. He's breaking people's beds.
What? Are you kidding me right now? Alexander.
I didn't do anything.
I'm going to get back on my boat in a minute.
No! Alex, I got a window for your bed.
Sarcassius, please.
What are you doing?
You broke my bed first.
I didn't break your bed.
Or a bed next to me.
Is this even fucking...
Who's next to me?
There we go. Hey,
the hell is this, like, redstone contraption?
It's a, oh, don't step on that. Don't step on that. They did a Cthulhu summoning something or another. I don't even know.
Yeah, you get bad juju if you go on that.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with it.
Put an ancient curse in this land.
I don't like the nether anyway.
Bones? Anybody bones?
I put some bones in the chest up there.
Shit.
And bones.
The chest door. Next to Alex is, like, whatever
Oh, you
has.
Mean the one he just probably broke into and stole the bones? Oh, no, there it is. I saw him opening, so... I just assumed.
I still have bones on me, but I don't know if I'll be there like for a long time.
James's annual adventure into nowhere.
I've been looking for a fucking swamp.
A fucking swamp.
For I don't know how long, okay? And it's depressing.
Well, you know
what
they say.
I find nothing but flowers and joy.
I just feel accomplished by this bed.
Yeah, I think you're done.
Well, it's time to move it, because the mansion's starting right now.
Mm. Excuse you? The mansion?
The creature mansion we're making.
All right, yeah, let me see the foundation of this mansion, Jordan.
Okay.
He's got to break it first.
It's wood.
Yep.
Why is the foundation wood?
Because this is Minecraft, and it doesn't matter what the foundation is.
Yeah, that's the difference between a good real estater and a bad one.
You think they settle.
You
settle.
Think wood... is a good foundation.
Well, what would you recommend, oh, great real estater, Alex?
Polished Doritite.
What?
What?
Can you say
polished
that again?
Doritite.
One more
Doritite.
Time?
Doritite.
Polished Doritite.
Okay.
What? Polished Doritite. Polished.
Jordan, let me just show you how this
Alex.
Looks. Look. Look at that.
Polished.
Yeah. Do you see that?
That polished looks like styrofoam. Doritite.
That's pretty nice right
there. Yeah, your face looks like styrofoam.
Oh! That's really mean.
People can watch his face right now and they can clearly see his face does not look like styrofoam.
It's pretty close.
I think they'll agree that his face looks like styrofoam, honestly.
I've been looking for a biome for way too long and this is fucking...
We'll get back
just,
here. We need your help.
I've gone so far away, though! You don't understand.
Can't turn back.
I'm like sure the map is gonna, like, fucking repeat eventually.
Hey, this kind of reminds me of, like, what like what's that game?
Yep.
Yeah. You got little people. You got like Dan working the farm.
Any kind of RTS ever?
Yeah. Pretty much.
The whole genre, really.
Yeah. The whole RTS genre where you're up above.
This is pretty much the whole genre.
Holy
of.
Fuck.
Cause see, you're tasked to build.
Yeah.
Dan's tasked to farm.
Uh huh.
Seamus is tasked to move path somewhere over there.
Yeah, I'm over here just sitting here.
I'm just waiting for commands at this point.
Okay, well, I've asked you to help, but...
Yeah, but you can't tell me what to do because you're not, like, the commander. Because you're tasked with doing something.
Okay. Who's the commander?
That's what I'm wondering. He must be up there.
Are you saying there's someone up there?
Oh, there it is.
Directing
right there, yeah.
Us and telling us what to do before we even do it?
Oh, fuck, I just fell off.
Well, it makes sense. I mean,
the commander
about the,
pushed me off.
He's like, this little commander, NPC please. Needs to shut
fuck.
Up and get
oh,
to
great
work.
Commander. What,
how did
must
all, the,
command
how
us
all
next?
The animals die? Like, it's got to be the commander.
The yeah,
commander.
He's telling us what to do, okay?
The great commander. He's in the sky. You can
and
see
right
him.
Now, he's like, man, I got to kill this stupid NPC, this Immortal HD guy. He's starting to question me. Mm. He's starting
uh-oh.
To figure out what's going on.
Oh, I get to worship him at some point. I think he's commanding me to build him a, what do you call it? A miracle.
Shrine?
A miracle.
A miracle?
How do you build
a miracle?
A miracle?
Or, like, what are those things called?
Shrine.
A church?
No, like in Civilization.
Wonders?
Yeah, I have to build a wonder.
Well, that was Age of Empires, but I don't know if they had it in Civ 2. Okay.
Oh, there's a creeper up here.
Find a swamp?
James,
oh,
creeper up here!
Oh,
creeper!
Oh,
he died.
Oh
okay,
my
Seamus.
God!
He died. So James, effectively, where I went out for jungle biomes in Treetopia, James went out for swamp biomes and found it in one session.
My God!
I can't remember how many sessions it took me
Dan,
not to find one.
Are you keeping a local creeper pet in your pool?
Is he hanging out my pool? Wait, which pool?
The one by. Hold on a second.
I mean, that's
not
a pool. That's just like a pond.
That direction is.
Are you trying to give me a directional?
Yeah. Okay. So the west side.
West side.
West side.
Hey, looks, you know I can
that's
use
cookie,
like,
that's Cookie Kwan's side.
I could use some shovel experts.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like
west side.
Northwest side.
You stay away from west side.
I could use some shovel experts if anyone was so inclined with a shovel.
My diamond shovel is now
maybe the commander would know.
Well, the commander sent Seamus to help me, so
yes,
Seamus, the Supreme Commander, digging into this the side of this hill, because we're gonna like ingratiate the mansion with the hill here.
Let me get rid of the dirt.
Yep, I'll take care of the stone. You just go for that dirt. Whoop. Just do a level like terraform back here.
Whoop. How far do you want this to go?
Well, I mean, we're good on this side. I just like do a line like.
I'll just follow your lead here.
So just like stay.
What the fuck is that? There's a hut in there. There's a hut in the swamp.
See, I just kind of
what
just
the fuck?
Meow your way through there,
Alex. Please.
Did you take care of him in the pond?
Yeah.
Nice. I heard on your speakers me setting down the sugar cane, so I knew you were near me.
I didn't mean to.
It's okay.
About
as long as he was in the pond.
I meant to blow him up next to your thing.
Right,
oh, fuck you.
Right where?
Right here. I'll dig down and put a. I'll put some wood going up into the air, so you know where to mine, where to take out. Alex, what are you doing here?
Commander sent me over here.
Commander sent you here, huh?
Yeah.
Well, how about you,
no, he sent me, he didn't want me to help.
What? Are you gonna, like, go build your wonder?
I gotta figure out what kind of wonder he wants.
Hey, well, look, I found a little, like,
it might take me 200
turns. I
found a
cauldron thing I can steal from this bitch.
A cauldron?
Yeah. Stole it right from her face. She's not here, though. She's not home, so I'm leaving.
The fuck?
Mm-hmm.
I can't find any slimes here, even though I looked
there's
for this.
Slimes?
I can't believe what I'm fucking witnessing right now.
Well,
I'm gonna go back to the Nether.
Welcome to my life, James. Welcome
this
to my
This fucking sucks.
This diamond shovel is doing some work on this dirt.
Yeah, this diamond shovel's pretty good.
It's gotta be one somewhere.
Yeah, Seamus is putting that diamond shovel to use. If you could get the layer below this, too, like, there's some... I'm digging out so I can put the wood in here, too. All that jazz.
My anus hurts.
Awesome.
Why?
Because I've been fucked.
He just wants to find a slime, much like I wanted to find cocoa beans that one time.
Nobody cares about that series anymore.
That series is dead.
It's done. They care about this now.
Well, like, yeah, but
this
is
what
still
they care
in
about.
Our past.
Yeah, I'm not saying forget the past. I'm just saying nobody cares.
Forget
about
past.
Your cocoa bean struggle.
Remember the past, but keep it to yourself,
yeah,
Jordan.
Yeah, we've talked about the cocoa bean struggle so much. Move on.
Okay, I guess.
You can't just tell them to move on.
Jordan, why don't you build Carl?
Jordan,
again?
Move on.
Build Carl.
Why doesn't Alex build that as the wonder?
Build what? The Carl? Fuck off. I'm not building your stupid Carl.
My stupid Carl?
Yeah, your stupid Carl.
Wow. That's real mean.
Your dirt Carl.
Just because he was made of dirt doesn't mean he was, you know, any less of a whatever.
The symbol of freedom. I should build a great monument in
Did you say symbol of freedom, Seamus?
Yes.
It was because he was a slave is why
river,
he had to build it.
The river of
ISIS.
It was
a symbol of our freedom to own a slave.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, man.
Symbolized our freedom, not his.
And he's tasked me...
Oh! Whoa, what just happened?
Minions.
Something just happened here. Just happened. I'm confused.
Oh! You can't probably hit F11 or something.
I did no such thing, Jordan. In my game just like... worked out.
Are you accusing him of hitting F11?
I can't even fucking... I didn't hit any... Wait. Hello?
Dan.
Huh?
Resync if you gotta.
Yeah, he's
got it. The fuck? Why is it still... What the fuck? Stupid game.
Well, there's nothing you could do about that.
God damn it.
There's nothing you can do.
I think it's a fine game.
It's okay, James.
Fucking stupid.
Okay, I just need to go out and get more wood now.
There's no slimes here.
Dan,
yeah.
Stop everything you're doing.
Yeah.
Commander
is this
wants,
word from the creator or from Alex?
Yeah, this is from the creator down to you. I'm the messenger.
Ah, Jesus.
He's the middleman here.
He's the creator's messenger now.
Creator wants you to haul a bunch of materials down to the mouth of Agludash, which is right over here.
Agludash?
Yes. It connects to the River of Isis, which is down there.
River of Isis.
I'm not doing anything for the creator until I find out who created the creator. And it seems like it's you right now.
What the fuck? Excuse me, are you questioning the creator?
I'm questioning you, Alex.
I'm only the messenger for the creator. Why are you questioning the creator?
Hold on, wait. Can I will do something for the creator when the creator presents himself to me and shows me something that to prove his existence.
Do you have a feeling in your heart?
I don't think the creator's gonna come because of the you know, ritual thing that we got going on in front of the portal.
That's true.
That's why the creator's gonna come. Yeah. Do you have a feeling in your heart like there's something more out there?
There's aliens.
I mean, I'm kind of like under the air vent, so I'm getting the chill a little
It's the creator.
And it could be his breath.
He really wants you to help me build a wall.
I actually did just get a shiver.
The creator's breath on your neck.
Yeah, I got a shiver.
Well, that's what that is.
It still might have been the air vent, though.
But he's working through the air vent, through Alex.
Ooh.
It makes sense.
Through Minecraft?
Attempt to channel him.
Okay. I've seen this before.
He's gonna try it.
It can get messy.
Okay. Is he licensed to do this?
Dan, I am the creator.
He's speaking through him.